Hey guys, and welcome back to another Valorant video. So you can already tell by the title, we're going to be looking at some fan concept skins, though it's not just fan concept skins. Honestly, it is completely carried by this guy right over here. So I apologize if I'm mispronouncing it, but THYROS.EXE is a digital artist who has his own YouTube channel. All his links aren't just gonna be in the description. I'm gonna pin him right in the top comment because he deserves a lot of love. He works super hard on making some of the best, if not just the best, fan skin concepts. You can go to his channel, even leave comments on what you wanna see. And based off of comments, he gets to work and produces only what the imagination can desire. And it is absolutely amazing. So let's just get straight into this, starting with the Frenzy Ion, the Ion 2.0. He made a couple of things, starting with the Frenzy. You can see his work and his amazing animation as we go through this. And it's just seriously mind-boggling. So it looks like he uses Blender to make everything in his videos. And to be honest, I'm just cutting down the videos. Of course, with permission, I'm allowed to share these. And he actually explains as he makes stuff, which is a big thing I want to push on his channel, is if you're also just into 3D art, he actually explains and teaches as alongside just showing things off. And then he makes an amazing animation, which we're about to see right here. I mean, look at this Frenzy Ion. Honestly, like, I'm not even a huge Frenzy user, but this is a skin that would push me to start using the Frenzy more because it just looks absolutely gorgeous. Ion is one of the most popular skin collections in the game, and like we know the Sheriff Ion is super popular, and this one would become iconic. Let's be real here. I would absolutely love to see this with all its sound effects, maybe variants, even though I know an Ion 2.0 wouldn't have variants if the first one didn't, but we could only dream, right? Imagine variants. And talking about Ion 2.0, he also imagined a specter. So again, going back to the drawing board and watching him work his way up is amazing. It looks like it starts as like just clay. You know what I mean? It literally looks like it's just clay. And then he gets to work, putting in tons of details, smooth curves, amazing artwork all around. I mean, you can see his, like, he uses the little effect, the little ball effect in the center. That thing alone is beautiful. We know that's what made the Ion, this little electric ball in the middle. And he obviously reimagines it with all the details you could think of. And right before he finishes making it, we get played a beautiful animation once more with the Spectre. And I would love it. Like, I love the Spectre. I use the Spectre a ton, and this is something I would cop. I don't know how he made this thing in-game. It's actually kind of insane that he was able to imagine this thing in-game and make that little piece right there, that little clip. So huge round of applause to THYROS. He actually did make variant. Yo, I was just saying a red one. Oh my god, a red variant would be amazing. Can you imagine? Oh my god, that would be so sick. Red and blue? Man, I don't know. The Ion, the only thing that Riot missed with that is they could make amazing, amazing variants. But moving on from there, you know what he did. It's in the title. A butterfly knife. This boy imagined a butterfly knife based off of Magepunk 2.0 and is one of the most beautiful things I have ever seen. It's always so intriguing to me to watch from the ground up as he starts just the base model and then slowly adds effects. Of course, I'm going to be skipping through it fast to keep it intriguing, but make sure to watch this video to see the whole thing. And you can see the animation played for the butterfly knife is gorgeous. We got this wood finish, the gold. He thought of all the details to do with Magepunk, right? The electricity, the same nuts and bolts, the same design, the same everything. Like, this is amazing. This is the butterfly knife. If something like this dropped for the butterfly knife, I would be so happy. This would not disappoint. And I think people would just cop this instantly. Moving with Magepunk 2.0, he also made a Phantom for it, which is something amazing because the original Magepunk was a good collection. It just didn't have any major guns. And a Phantom would match this perfectly. So you can see him making the circular design, like the thing that actually goes inside of the gun in all the Magepunk collections. And you can even see how he goes about designing them, which to me is amazing. It takes step by step, lots of thought, lots of process, just his hard work really pays off. I mean, just look at this, man. This is one of those things where the variant is just the electricity, and that's more than fine because it looks so cool, so clean, so subtle, yet has this huge fantasy vibe, right? Here you can see he's showing the little ball in the Marshall and how he integrates it in a much larger format with the Phantom. And of course, the animation is the best I've ever seen him make. Look, man, do you see the mechanical work there? It's so amazing. And then the little ball spinning consistently, it's mesmerizing. That's literally the only word I can find. It is straight mesmerizing. Absolutely gorgeous. This is a Phantom. I'd also have to cop, man. Dude, if this guy had a little bit of work for Riot, you know, if he could work for Riot with concepts and design, I think you'd make them a lot of money because these are some of the best things I've seen. And anyways, moving on from there, he also imagines a Singularity 2.0, starting with the op. And this is something I actually don't think we'll ever see because Riot said that they tried making the operator in Singularity in an interview. And they said it was way too hard to animate. So I don't know if this would actually happen. You can see here he draws where all the points would break apart, which is really interesting. And I do wonder if they would be able to animate something that large. I mean, imagine a whole operator breaking apart and then coming back together. Not too sure. Not too sure if it would work out, but I would love to see it happen. I think in this case, he doesn't animate them actually breaking apart, and I don't blame him because I don't even know how it would happen. Maybe if it was more tame, you know, like you pull it out and all the pieces are apart, but they're not super far apart, like just slightly deformed, and then they all re-stick like magnets. Not too sure, but of course, there is a beautiful animation like there is with all of them, and honestly, just the variants, right? The variants on Singularity are some of the best, like the purple and the blue are really, really pretty. And I would love to see something like this. In general, Singularity 2.0 is most likely coming, right? It's a very popular set. Actually, an Ion 2.0, a Magepunk 2.0, and a Singularity 2.0 are all probably coming. In the end, they are some of the most popular skin sets in the game. And we know Riot actually, you know, will make it. And I just love how he did another in-game thing. That's hilarious. And yeah, he also imagined a Karambit for that Singularity 2.0. And this is something I could 100% see happening. This is what the Singularity knife should have been. Let's just be real here. This is amazing. It looks so pretty. The purple, in my opinion, is my favorite, but the red, great brightness. The blue, very, very detailed. Just, man, like, this is something I would love, love, love to see. Of course, just like everything else, he goes through all the work and then finalizes it with an amazing animation. He even has beautiful animations while he's explaining, showing you the cutout, the curves, everything. He plays around with a lot of the colors and lighting and just huge round of applause. This is something I would love to see. I mean, even these little concept designs halfway are really cool. Like this right here would be really cool. This, like, just right here, what you're seeing on screen before all the brightness comes through. But yeah, in the end, one more time, make sure to check out his channel and Twitter and everything down below. Huge round of applause. I mean, this video is basically sponsored by him. These beautiful animations, beautiful concept arts. I think none of us would be unhappy if these came through to the game. But of course, let me know what you think in the comments down below and go over to his channel and let him know what he should make next. Sorry about that. Just get creative. Get this guy working because he is amazing at what he does. But yeah, make sure to hit that like button, consider subscribing, and join the Discord using the link down below. And yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.